One of the best free WordPress themes you will ever need is Neve, an advanced and user-friendly theme packed with starter sites and proven performance. Think about it as a lightweight chassis on which you can build any WordPress website you can imagine. This is how a super-fast and multi-purpose theme looks like. It is perfect for blogs, small businesses, startups, e-commerce shops, you name it. What you see on the screen right now is the original pre-built template you can import by accessing the site library in Neve options, where you can find other ready-made websites too. Neve is a fully AMP optimized and responsive theme, which will load in mere seconds and adapt perfectly on any viewing device. While it is lightweight and has a minimalist design, the theme is highly extendable. It has a very well optimized code for SEO, resulting in top rankings in Google search results. Neve works perfectly with the new block editor of WordPress, aka Gutenberg, and with the most popular page builders like Elementor, Brizy, Beaver Builder, Visual Composer, SiteOrigin and Divi. Neve is also WooCommerce ready, and this is how an online shop looks like when using it. Cool, right? If you want to create a multilingual site, Neve is RTL and translation ready. I've tested all themes in this video myself, and for Neve, I found that you can redesign the header and footer area via drag and drop components. Pick the way you want the layout to look and so on. You also have options to change the colors, typography, and other settings as well. Check out the recommended video above or the link in the description down below to see what you can do with Neve step by step. I love the way Hestia looks, and I think it is one of the best free WordPress themes out of the box. This means you get a professional looking website right after installing it, and then you can easily change its settings along with the content to the customizer. It is ready for Elementor and other page builders as well. Take a look at the recommended video above or check the link in the description box to see how you can use this theme step by step. Going back to its demo page, we can see that it is WooCommerce ready. And the way the products look like in the shop section is unique. The shop page looks great too, and I also love the way posts are displayed on the blog page. If I go to the customizer, blog settings, we can see that there are a lot of options which you can use to change the look of your blog page. I've made a step-by-step video tutorial about this theme too, which you can see by clicking on the recommended video above, or you can check it out later in the description box. Mobile responsive? Sure thing. Let me show you how each section looks on smartphones and tablets. This is the big title section, for example, followed by features about us, shop, our team, our clients, subscribe, blog and the contact section. Everything fits properly on vertical and horizontal screens too. Use it along with the OrbitFox plugin and you will get ready-made templates for page builders like Elementor, which you can easily import with one click. As you can read on their homepage, OceanWP is the fastest growing theme for WordPress. It's the favorite choice of thousands of developers and hobby users. Let's check out some demo sites, which you can import with a single click. This is how the free gym club template looks like. I like the big title section with these buttons and how all sections are flowing one after another. Most of their demos are pro, which means you need to pay in order to use them. But you can also find free templates, like Architect, for example. There are a lot of options available through the customizer. I like that we can change the general styling, settings, page title, and so on. typography options available for each element separately, which is really cool, I guess. Don't need to search for these themes. I've got your back with links in the description box, so feel free to install your favorite one and test it out. They say this is the perfect theme for any website. Let's check it out. Starter sites are what you get only when installing an additional plugin along with the theme. And here you can find ready-to-import websites for page builders like Elementor, Beaver Builder, Gutenberg, and so on. If we click on the quick view over here, we can see the barbecue restaurant demo, which looks pretty nice with the video background and text animations. Everything is greatly designed section by section. Let's check another design. The life coach, for example. Simple and clean. Ready to change it with your own content. To the customizer of Astra, you can access the usual settings like colors and background, typography, buttons, and so on. Everything is so easy to find. If you'd like to check out any of these themes, you can find the links in the description. Feel free to start playing with them and see which one fits perfectly to your own needs. If you are already using any of these themes, let me know what you think in the comment section below. I will be happy to talk about it. See you in the next video.